Hey, Babs, there's this awesome coding course on Tuesday afternoons at Gotham U. You in?
Aw, can't, unfortunately. I'm busy on Tuesday.
Okay, no sweat.
Also, I already took that course last semester. Try to keep up, Tim.
Hey, I would have enrolled then. If I would.
Get down! Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful as you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun? You know what? Never mind.
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, got anything court-related?
According to the poem, they're a secret society that pulls the strings of Gotham from the shadows. And they've been around as long as the city itself.
Okay, but how does that line up with what Penguin said?
If the legend is true, and the court is as powerful as the stories claim, there's a good chance they're orchestrating the releases from Blackgate. Which would mean they've been getting away with murder for... centuries.
I hear you. Fingers crossed we'll learn more at the Powers Club. No, Belfry. I usually try to avoid the Powers Club.
Bruce Wayne's ward declining his annual invitation? Again? Seems rather rude.
Something about Gotham's socialites just... makes me want to have a very long shower. I'm in.
Awesome. Let us know when you find something.
They have a few guards.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
What poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
Poor bastard. Rummage in peace. AR shows a trail of blood. I wonder what else it can see. There's something under the floor. The hatch is connected to some kind of network. There's gotta be a way to open it.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great.
I gotta go check on them. Looks like we have some company. I won't let you win this.
Vigilante
here!
bit on the nose, as it were. Guess I gotta read between the lines. Here we go. Staircase. That can't be good. Belfry, I found some hidden stairs. I'm going down. Belfry. Nothing. That's not great. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as you can. Strange. The blood leads directly to the wall. Not seeing a way out. But there's always a way out. That did something. Belfry, whenever you hear this, Penguin was telling the truth. The Court of Owls, they're real. Wonder how deep this goes.
His death has cleared the way for our new acquisition.
Good. However, do try to be careful where you let them dig, my dear. As for that other issue...
We've already bribed the senators. I've been assured your bill will pass early next month.
Wonderful. I abhor dealing with filth.
I'm sorry, ma'am. We need to get you to safety.
They're all soft.
I guess the only way forward is through.
No one gets through. The ceremony can't be delayed. You don't need to tell me that twice. This is our chance to impress the voice.
Kill the intruders first. Then you can think about the rewards. Nightwing!
We have a guest!
much blood did this guy lose? Must be the owner of all that blood.
Of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment. The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vernon, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Those are human bones. This is not good. many victims. This is a mass grave. This jacket looks straight out of a period piece. Must be a couple centuries old. Sleeves like this were in style 100 years ago. How long has the court been killing people? This could be a way out.
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
I think I'm okay. What happened is kind of a bottle of wine conversation. Let's talk when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had playing.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
There's new info on the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his entertainment palace, the Iceberg Lounge. But it was only a few short years ago that Cobblepot was better known as the Penguin, a notorious gangster tried and convicted for a litany of financial and violent crimes.
Morning, Alfred.
Richard? You know more than anyone that being a leader has a cost. You needn't shoulder it all alone.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You know, at times, you can be much like Bruce.
I'm nothing like him.
Of course not. So, unlike him, you would never push through an injury.
I'm fine. See?
Knowing when to take the help that's offered is a sign of a good leader.